perfect bridal show is the biggest bridal show that I've been to. There's a fashion show. There's a lot of music. There's
the food.
Yeah, the food.
The drinks.
Absolutely. The drinks,
the
for sure. Mood. The people. Everyone's very friendly. It's more spacious, too, so there's room to walk around.
This show was very beneficial to my business because we try to specialize in weddings, and there's a ton of brides here today.
We wanted to expand a little bit outside of Rochester, and we love going to Syracuse a lot, and there's great venues around here.
The advantage by coming here to us is huge. It's a huge, almost free advertisement if you have, but again, to be able to show people who we are, what we do, that so many didn't know, it's amazing. The amount of phone calls and emails that we get come Monday is enormous.
Yet, so I'm kind of excited to see what's out there now and see all the girls dressed up and everything like that. So it'll be fun.
Even though I have my dress already, I'm looking forward to different tux ideas for my groom. So I think that'll be useful in that. And plus, we're waiting for the drawing at the end.
The big contest, really signing up here, seeing if you can win, you know, all the free wedding dates and reception, everything like that. I want that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I got